In this video, we're going to show you how to order a repeat prescription using the NHS app. Once you're signed in and you're on the home screen, you'll be able to see in the middle of the screen, order a repeat prescription, or at the bottom in the middle where it says prescriptions, you can tap on there. So either one of these you can tap on, and that will take you to the prescriptions menu. So on this prescriptions menu, there we can see it says order prescription. So you just tap on that. And then on the next screen, what you need to do, tap where it says a repeat prescription. So you tap anywhere there and it will highlight the box that you can see here that's been selected. If it's a non-repeat prescription, you won't be able to do this through the NHS app. So here, if we tap on non-repeat prescription, it says you need to contact your GP surgery for any of those type of requests. In this video, we're looking at ordering a repeat prescription. So tap again there. A repeat prescription, and then tap continue. Here it will just check the pharmacy, so check this, that this is correct, and then tap continue. Here you'll have a list of medication that is available to order. If you don't have anything available to order, there'll be nothing here. It will just say there are no prescriptions to order at this time. So you can scroll down through all the medication that is available to order. So anything you want to order, if you just tap either in the box or over the text, once it's selected, just scroll to the bottom. Here you can add any notes for your GP surgery. So it's anything that you want to let them know. If you just tap in the box, then you can type it in there. That'll be viewed by your surgery, and then if they need to contact you with regards to what you've written in there, they will do. But if you just want to order your prescription, you can leave that blank if you wish, and then just tap continue. And then it'll just double check what you've ordered. So if you have a look through, make sure that everything's correct. If you wanted to change anything, remove one or add another, you can tap there where it says change. The same for the notes for your GP surgery. If you decided that you wanted to add a note or remove a note, just tap change and then double check your pharmacy is all correct. And once you're happy, just tap confirm and order prescriptions. And here you'll get confirmation that your prescription has been ordered, with a list of the medication and details of what happens next. So it's just letting you know that it will be sent to your GP for approval, and it usually takes around 2 working days for it to be ready at your nominated pharmacy. Also under the prescriptions tab, you can view your orders. So the order that we've just done, if you wanted to double check, or if you come back a couple of days later and you wanted to make sure that you did actually order it and it went through okay, you can just tap there where it says view your orders. The most recent order will be at the top, and previous orders will be listed below that. You can scroll back through and have a look. And then to get back, you can either tap where it says back to go back to the previous page, or you can tap the home button at the top left to take you back to the main screen. And that's how to order a repeat prescription using the NHS app.